After a stopover in the United States, West German Chancellor Adenauer confers in Tokyo with Premier Nobusuke Kishi in the course of a 7-day state visit. The Grand Cordon of the Imperial Order of the Rising Sun is conferred on the German statesman. After comparing notes with Premier Kishi on common problems of post-war reconstruction, Adenauer travels in a coach of state to the Imperial Palace for an audience with Emperor Hirohito and Empress Nagako. In addition to his formal calls, Chancellor Adenauer inspected Japan's booming industrial and cultural centers. He did his bit to build goodwill and discussed at length the pitfalls he sees in Russia's disarmament proposals. The 84-year-old West German keeps pace with younger statesmen in the busy round of pre-summit travels and conferences.